Yo, what's going on? Tony here. Tony here. What's up, David? What's up? Greetings. Yes, I am 2 minutes late because I've been masking my ass off for the past hour and a half trying to get this ready for you so we could shoot some base coat tonight. Let me know if you guys can see me and if you could hear me very, very quickly. Let me know. And then we're going to go out into the garage and see what we could do tonight. Literally, I started masking this tank. I don't know if any of you guys have tried to design and mask a tank, but it takes a long time.
Hi. 30 people watching them.
Yo, so I don't know if you guys have ever masked up a tank before, but it takes a long time to actually pinstripe and mask up a graphic design. I've been trying to go full speed for the past hour and a half, and I just made it on time. And this is what we got. This is the design that we're going to be doing on it. I don't know if you guys see this.
Are we going to vote on the color?
The color is going to be purple, Mike.
Uh-oh.
So this is the design that we're going to be doing. It's not really a flame, but it's just some stripes. I'm not sure how I think I'm going to do some fading, and then maybe we could do some clear coat with like metal flake in it. I think we're going to be doing purple faded into, what does purple and yellow fade into? Ugly?
No, it is like actually it's like a maroon.
Maroon.
It's like, you know, like when red and pink kind of mixes?
Yeah, that's what it looks like.
Kind of like that.
All right, so we're going to dust. We're going to do some purple, dark purple, and fade it out to the tips here. And then maybe we'll have time for an intercoat. Maybe we'll have time for an intercoat with some flake in it. But we're not going to have time for clear coat. No way. I'm not going to be doing all of that live. My computer is going to be fried with all the clear coat. But we're going to just do some demo. Again, everything's going to be recorded in HD video. Yeah, I'm just going to play around with the purple quick. It's going to be kind of stinky. But it's going to be very, yeah. So, I don't know, guys. We're going to screw around here for a bit. I'll rest you on the Lamborghini here. And the Lamborghini's covered, so we should be okay. I'm just gonna wipe it down with some wax and grease remover. We're gonna wipe it down with wax and grease remover. Oh, thank you. I need a cup for that. Some kind of cup, mixing cup. Maybe we'll use this.
Yeah. Just make sure there's no dust in it.
So guys, save your ice cream if you guys eat ice cream. I tell my godfather to save all these things or whatever family members. You got plastic cups, great for mixing.
Okay, go in there and grab here. Go in there and grab the pink stir, the strainer. Yep.
What's going on, guys? In that cabinet, the white cabinet. Yeah.
I need a stick. There's a stick to mix paint. Okay. Yep. All right. What else do I need? I wanted a big light out here.
You need like a spray gun?
Yeah, I need a spray gun. Go get me the Mini X16.
The Mini X16. Okay.
And my office, in the little, in my studio.
Okay.
It's great to have a helper, guys. I don't know if you guys got kids, but kids are great helpers. Very good helpers. Finally can get on a live feed. That's awesome. What's up, David Lane? How you doing, man? You guys, you need to keep in touch a little bit more. Keep in touch with me, please. Okay, so we got some fire mist purple here. She's trying to look for my gun. Yes. Okay. Perfect.
I didn't know which one it was. I just guessed that you said mini, so I saw the pipe. So I got the small one with the pipe.
This one.
So this is a nice base coat. Look at this color.
Wow, that's the one you did my quad with.
Yes. Right? This is a beautiful color. VIP from Midland. First time. Got to watch. What's up, Brad?
Yep, you got to watch.
Doing good. Been really busy. Good to hear from you, David. I've been thinking about you. Okay, so Maya has the Atom Mini X16 spray gun here.
Yeah.
Looks like we got our seal in there. Perfect. Okay, I'm gonna wash this out quickly. We need to put our filter on the bottom.
Oh, I thought it was like a
pressure. Do not over tighten.
I'll also die.
Okay, so we're just gonna be playing with this here. VIP from El Paso, Texas. Great. I know it's a little late for you East Coasters, but we're just going to put a little bit of base in here. Very little. That's way too much. I mean, we're just literally painting stripes. Maybe a little, that should be good. Okay. When I start spraying this, you're going to have to get out of here, Maya.
Okay.
Because it's
going to be stinky, Lou.
It's going to be stinky.
Okay.
Maybe I'll put a little bit more, just in case. I'd rather have a little bit more than not enough. Okay. Now we're going to put a little bit of reducer in this.
What's a reducer, Dad? To make it thicker?
To make it thinner.
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 Looks thin enough. It looks like a blue a little bit. Like
let's see. Let's see what that looks like here.
Like a blue black.
You could also watch this too.
Okay. I'll watch it.
If you push it, it focuses.
Okay.
So we're going to use a medium reducer, guys. Okay. I'm using a house of color. You could use any kind of reducer you want with base coat. But we just want to thin it down a little bit. Not too much. It's too thick. Usually base is 50-50, 1-to-1. I eyeball it. Yeah, Maya's not going to be in here when we're painting. Maya's going to disappear. Somebody said, get Maya a mask. Of course. I wouldn't leave her in here. A little bit more. I can tell by the drops, how quickly it drops.
Like that?
Yep, it has to go 1, 2, 3. That's perfect.
Okay.
So we got our base mixed up. It's a little on the thick side, but no, it's good. Okay, guys.
This would be actually a pretty ice cream if that was.
Hmm?
That'd be like a pretty ice cream color if that was.
Okay. So what I need to do is grab some wax and grease remover. Do you have any blue towel? Oh, here we go. Some towels. If you guys have a brand new spray gun, like this is here, this is a brand new Atom Mini X16 spray gun. I have a chrome one that I've been using, but I want to use the gray one tonight. This is a 1.0 tip size, perfect for little detailing, touch-ups, and everything in between. So what I'm going to do is just rinse it out quick with lacquer thinner. If it's brand new gun, you want to rinse it out. So give me that lacquer thinner, please. Thank you. get this out of the way.
What's lacquer thinner do?
It's paint thinner.
It makes paint
thinner. It's like nail polish remover. It takes off the paint from your nails.
But it's okay. It's like 10 times stronger.
Whoa.
Yeah. Hold on. I need my antifreeze container.
Oh, what is an antifreeze container?
It's just a container. Okay. Use a 1 gallon container, cut it out, and it's a wash pot. Okay. I don't have those fancy $500 spray gun cleaners. I'm sorry, guys. I actually could have.
Just better to do that.
Yeah, I don't need one. I don't need one.
On a fancy thing.
I'm not running a $1 million paint shop here. Okay, just gonna rinse the tip quick.
Yeah. Easier for them.
Yep. Most of you guys will be doing this anyway.
Well, it's gonna get messy anyway.
Yeah. Okay, guys, perfect way to clean your guns using something like this. Little choppy video. Well, we're not moving, so hopefully your video clears up. So AICS USA says, good idea. I have a few of those laying around.
Great tip.
So what I'll do is put this up together, make sure it's horizontal, give it a good snug. Okay, give it a good snug. Give it a good snug. Okay, now
put the paint in.
Now we're actually going to rinse it out with lacquer thinner again.
Wow.
Well,
got a lot
cup,
of cleaning.
The cup.
Oh, the cup.
Cup. Okay, guys. Give it a quick tighten. Shake. A little shaky do, a little squeezy do.
Whoa, that looks fun. Can I try? That's like you.
Okay. Don't breathe this, Maya.
Okay.
Now, when you dump your paint, squeeze the trigger, and make sure you dry your cup out too. Try not to breathe this. It's
smelly.
It's smelly melly. Smelly pelly.
Okay.
All right. So before we tell Maya to go, what we'll do is we will actually wax and grease our. What kind of clear you recommend? Shake and bake. Good video. No lag here. Great. Okay, so I will rest you on my covered Lambo there. Oh, shit.
Oh,
will it slide?
Okay.
I'm holding you guys. Okay. I'll just hold you guys.
Okay.
Go over your side. Dad, you want to get, like, that little, like, you know that table over there? Maybe you can move that here with the computer. I don't know, just saying.
What did you want me to do?
I don't know. You know that table over there? Maybe you can move that here. I don't know. Just saying.
I think this ain't gonna go anywhere.
Are you sure? Because it's slipping.
Okay, hold on. It's just gonna take a second.
Okay.
Okay, wax and grease, guys. Take out all the grease from my hands touching this thing the past couple hour and a half or so. I actually want to do some sort of fading, but we'll see. Hear that noise? That's the street cat outside. Cat making some weird noises out there.
I don't hear it. A cat? Is it the neighbor's cat?
Yeah, shh. You'll hear it.
Oh, wow, that cat's weird. Man, that cat is weird.
Oh, all right, guys. Maya's going to go check the cat.
I'm going to scare it because I made my birthday.
Okay, guys.
So we're going to spray this thing. Maya, you can go home. Say bye.
Bye, guys. See you maybe next week. Maybe.
Oh, any of you guys got kids in here? How many of you guys have kids? Type yes in the chat if you have kids. If you have kids that watch YouTube, type yes. I have kids.
Yes or no?
Yep, one said yep.
Well, tell them about your YouTube channel.
Yes. Yep. Okay, three. Yes, 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 yes.
So promote yourself.
Okay. I'm having a YouTube channel on YouTube that's called Maya Starla.
Spell it.
M-A-Y-A-S-T-A-R-L-A. And I'm doing like a math kind of thing where like your kids can learn math. Like division, multiplication, stuff. And I'm gonna be like teaching them piano and show them about my chickens and dogs, how to teach dog training and stuff like that. And it's like every week. And so like you guys can do that. Right, Dad?
Yep, so your kids can tune in and check it out.
Yeah, exactly.
Well, if
you finally have some audience.
Anyway, we'll promote you later again. Okay. One more time. All right.
One said very cool. Thank you.
All right, guys. Maya, I'll be home in like after I do this.
Okay.
Okay, guys. So we're going to go ahead and just play around and baste this whole thing purple. We'll dust it. If it looks like it's not looking good, then we'll just make it a solid purple and then we'll do some more. This is just one step of the process. Right. My kids have four legs and a tail. That's funny. So this is one step of the process. You could do all kinds of stuff on top of it. You can do fading, all types of stuff. So this, we're just laying one color on top of this today. Maybe two colors. Maybe we'll lay some flake, but we'll see how much time we got. Because this is, you know, a little bit more time consuming than the regular YouTube live here. All right. So let's go ahead and actually fill some paint in this thing. Okay. I'll just go like this here. I'm not sure if you guys can see it. I got to get my mask on. So once I put my mask on, you're not going to really hear much. And this is where the VIP comes in handy because I do voiceover. But let me just put my mask on, guys, because we're going to start spraying. In just a bit.
Okay. I don't need a filter. Screw it. No filter. All right, we got to put more coats on it. More coats, but this is just the beginning here. Let's put more coats on it. One more coat. One more coat.
I think I'm going to put some silver tips on it. What do you think?
Thank you.
Done with the purple. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God, guys. The spray gun shoots fantastic.
Ah. Guys, I gotta tell you, this spray gun sprays fantastic. It really does. I love it. All right. What's next? Okay, so spray gun's cleaned out. You can see how quickly that was, right? Washed it out 2 times with thinner. That's it. I'm gonna put some how silver tips would look on this thing. Wonder if I should do some silver fading to this thing. Wonder how that would look. You guys think it would take away from it? Robert, I will come back to the pub. I will, dude. Been a little bit busy. All right, guys. Guys, please don't mind me. I'm trying to just get this thing painted. It's hard to do a Q&A and everything while I'm painting. But we'll try. Someone said silver and white. The underneath is yellow. So this is yellow underneath. Lamborghini yellow with gold pearl. So we got silver. I'm thinking the silver might be too light. You know? Because I want a coarse line. Unless I go silver here and then just fade out into the purple and have the purple as a dark edge. You know, I'm trying to figure out what I should do because it's yellow. We got yellow, purple. I could always take the tape off and do something else. Black. I think Ronnie hit it on the head. I think black, because the black would give it that look. I think Ronnie hit it on the head with the black. Black and fade it. Make silver and gold flake. Just ghost flame it. Well, you can't really ghost flame it because it's so, the color contrast is so dark, yellow and purple. You're gonna see it. It's not really gonna be a ghost flame. I think black it here, and then maybe, could I do something in the middle here? Maybe black around here. Maybe I'll do black around here. Along the, I don't know, let's mix some black up. What about some candy with red top? I don't have any candy right now. I got no candy, dude. Let's just go with some black. That'll be the easiest step right now, just to get something done. All right. Okay, let's see. I got black base right here. I think silver would look good, but we could actually do the silver later. Let's do the black tips, take the tape off and see how it looks. We could always do more later. You know, I can clear coat it with some flake or something, then sand it down, and you can add a color on top of that. Well, let's just do a little bit of black. Okay. Just quick, super quick. And I'm gonna do it so quick, I'm just gonna mix the base right in my cup. Don't do this at home. That's straight base. Guys, be sure to mix it. Don't do it like me. A little bit more. You guys should be mixing it in a cup, just to let you know. Perfect. Perfect. Okay, guys. Give me a minute. Let me put my mask on. Set my camera up here for you HD guys. Okay, we will do the black tits. Do something cool for you guys live, you know, something like, and then we'll just peel back the tape quick just to see how it looks. All right, I just wanted to show you guys something tonight. Hope you guys are liking it. Black tits. God.
Ah!
Put some music on. Shit. Standing in a crowd.
All right, let's do this.
Thank you.
Maybe I should make it even. I hate this thing. I don't like that black plastic ring. You guys ready? Thank you.
Guys, it's still a little wet. I just don't want to rush it. We'll do half of it and then we'll let it sit.
Do you feel this rough?
You should do is wait for it to dry. Wait for it to dry. Then you can get your wax and grease remover and clean up some of the yellow in here. Because I got some glue from my fingernail in here. Right? Then you could do... But look at the fade from the purple to the black. Looks pretty cool, actually. So here's what I did. So I drilled a hole in my gas cap today, earlier. And I mounted this in it. And I have all of this documented, by the way, for the VIP guys, right? And now this is gonna screw on when it's done. So it's literally going to be a lamp for my desk or somebody else's desk, whoever. I made one of these before for my father-in-law. He loved it. I can still add some sort of Harley decal in it if I want, right around here, I guess. Harley Davidson or something if I want. Whatever. It's still in a, you know, process of work here, not completely done, but you know, this is how it's gonna look. It could be a lamp. Pretty cool. The bottom, I'm gonna have to put some rubber on the bottom to mount it, but when it's all painted and clear coated with metal flake or whatever, it's gonna look really cool. Oh God, it's 10 o'clock. Anyway, guys, I hope you guys liked that so far tonight. Just, you know, giving you guys some ideas on what you guys can do. Obviously, I still have to finish it. I didn't even take the tape off of it yet. You know, it's just kind of half-assed right now. But once it's clear-coated, I'm sure you guys can imagine how cool it'll look, right? And again, the shroud here, I can make the shroud purple if I want. I don't know where it is. But I do have the shroud for the light. You know, you guys can get the idea. Again, this is just base coat, so I can still do some stuff to it. You can still pinstripe it and clear coat it. I could still lay a whole inner coat over the whole thing with gold flake if I want, purple flake. You know, you could do whatever you want, literally. There's no overspray. I'm not sure what overspray you're talking about. The overspray just blends into the purple here. If you see it. It just blends right into the purple. This is not overspray. This is just from my hands. I had a little bit of glue on it. Do you fill the tank with sand? Nah, I'm not going to fill it with anything. I'm just going to mount the bottom so it's put like a rubber on the bottom or something. Just that's it. And it's good. It's good to go. You know, when it's clear, it'll be different. This yellow actually has gold pearl in it, and it looks beautiful in the sun. So you can't tell right now. Like you can't, it's this little webcam here. It doesn't even show, you know, how it looks. I mean, I can't even see it right now. Once you clear it, it's going to look totally different. So anyway, just a quick overview, guys. I wanted to show you this process here. Yeah, I guess I could fill it with sand if I want. It'll be so heavy. Why make it so heavy and like sandy? I wouldn't even fill it with anything. I'll just, like even the other ones that I made, I never filled them with anything. I just kept them empty. Well, I mean, why fill them? You just make sure it mounts well. And it's light. I mean, the light is not heavy. So this is what it looks like on the other side. Right? Base is pretty much dry by now, so I could finish taking this off in a little bit. But guys, wait till you see it once it's cleared. Like flat gives it no justice. The clear doesn't. Anyway, guys, it's 10 o'clock. I didn't think it was so late. We've been on here for a while. I gotta go. My wife's waiting for me. I got to do some things with her. So I got to clean up and I got to get back to, to the house. Anyway, I'll be clearing this thing soon, guys. Thank you for jumping on. Thank you for watching. I got to, I'll see you in the pub, guys. Here's the link to the pub for all you newbies. How many newbies on tonight? I know it's late, but. Good night, Kent. Thank you. This is for you newbies that want to check out learnautobodyandpaint.com. Thanks, guys, for getting on tonight. Hope you enjoyed. Hit the like button before you leave. I'm just going to clean up. I got to get going. I'll see you guys later, all right? Thank you, guys. Appreciate it. Again, all this stuff will be on better video. I'm going to have a lot better footage from this thing. So I'll see you guys later. Cheers, guys. Yeah, smash that like button before you leave. Cheers. Thank you.